Well, at least it was a lovely day.